boxes.
Thank you.
need a bunch of dry fans. Give me a towel. To the head of that lamp. Must be.
Thank you. Have you guys had a good time tonight? Road crew we've had with us this whole tour. It's the best road crew we've ever had, I swear to God. I'd first like to introduce Mr. Nick Cabiello, who sets up all of our gear before we walk on stage and tears down a lot of it at night and gets us everything we need, from vodka Red Bulls to new guitar cables to strings, whatever you want. Behind Nick over there, we have Mr. Doug Gresh on the monitors. Come on out here, Doug. Say hi to everybody. Behind the scenes, making it all happen for you guys, making sure we get everywhere on time, we have our tour manager, Miss Katie Harvey. Katie took a bus to New York City at 5 o'clock in the morning this morning and then flew back to get here for the gig tonight. So give her a big hand. Over there, making sure there's all sorts of goodies for you guys to buy and all sorts of cool trinkets and stuff, is Miss Amanda Makia. Makia. Oh, God. Mandy Makia. Flying into Boston. Although a native of Boston, he flew in all the way from California, where he now resides. Our manager, Mr. Jason Gibbs. He's been with us since the beginning. We love him. He's our little chippy. And last but not least, our fifth man of sorts. Our George Martin, if you will, our Pete Best. Running lights and sound and all other whatever the fuck else you could imagine, Mr. Luke Stratton over there. And lastly, I want to tell you guys something. I can't give you full details here, but I do know we're going to be back in Boston in July, and you're really not going to want to miss it. Just trust me when I say that. It's going to be something really special. All in the summer in general. I don't know what month exactly. I'm guessing right now.
It is July. I'm pretty sure it's July.
It could be August. Who knows?
It could be August.
It might be
of 2019. Thank you.
Goes up with We'll be right back. Thank you, Boston. We love you. See you soon.